this quarantine has been, it's really taught me that I'm stronger than I thought I was. It caused me to do some self-reflection and had me to go face on and, you know, with the stuff that I was dealing with before the pandemic or before the quarantine, you know, stuff I might have been, you know, angry about a lot of stuff, but I was forced in this quarantine to face it all and to deal with it. It also allowed me to be able to be alone, you know what I mean? And some people can't do that. Some people are afraid to be alone, but it taught me again that I'm okay being alone if I had to be, you know what I mean? If I have to be. Also creatively, when the quarantine first happened, I didn't want to write a lyric. You know, I was just upset because you have artists like myself that my whole schedule was booked up with live shows, like straight, just live, everything. So all of that was over, you know what I mean? So I had to sit back and finally think to myself, what am I going to do? Do I want to write any music, or is this the end of the music business for me? You know, so I didn't want to write, but as I got, you know, my whole, you know, meditation and all that vibe going on, I started writing again. So it changed everything for the better. You know what I mean? Now I'm able to just sit with myself and just know that I'm okay and I'm stronger. Again, like I said, stronger than I thought I was. Well, what has helped me to find peace in this quarantine? Again, like I said, meditation. I've been reading a lot. I've been spending a lot of time with, you know, with my daughter, and my grandson is in the house also. So we've been just having fun, like doing games and things like that. And also just sitting in silence. That helps a lot. You know, not even listening to music or even meditating, but just sitting in silence. That's been therapeutic. And then watching funny movies, you know, or journaling. That's really has helped me through this whole thing. Because like you said, I didn't want to write anything. I was upset, you know, mad. But those things have helped me with my calm. That's another thing that I had to tell my parents to in this quarantine, to not look at the news every day. Like, I don't look at it every day. I can't, because I don't want that energy, you know. But I found myself cutting it off, cutting the TV off, sitting in silence. Yeah. There is definitely more I want to do other than music. I want to dive into acting again, but I want to do it justice. I also have a dream. I've had this dream for a long time to redo Mahogany, Diana Ross's movie, and I would love to do that with the soundtrack. And also fashion. Like, I'm going to do glasses, and people know me for my hats. So I'm going to do a hat line and maybe a shoe boot line. So I'm getting into that. And also producing other artists, like my daughter for one, and then just getting other artists out there and giving them the same platform that I was given. Thank you to everybody that has loved me throughout my hiatus, throughout me not being around, but always giving me support and loving, you know, my music. Thank you for the love and support. I really appreciate it.